Okay, so we have our two ukuleles here. This one is pre-constructed, and this is the blue one is the one that I have made myself, including choosing the color blue. And the body shape is different, but I need to know where to place the bridge of the nut to. The bridge is roughly 14 and 7 on. Okay. So we want 7 inches from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we want 7 inches from there. Meaning we want it here. If we still have our marker. Just mark that. Now, take our bridge. It's really helpful having this comparison ukulele. So we can put this aside for now. Okay. Seems the body is made of a harder wood. In this case, it may have been better to drill a hole first. Here's our other screw. Okay, bridge is there. Now then, the string. Ironic. Okay. So, 4 pieces of string. So move this aside. Okay. Okay, so there we go. Oh man. Oh, and the work that's going into this. Okay, so. Thank you.
Thank you.